Yeah, you know, Katie, it's just been a special group. It really has. You mentioned the seniors, and we got a good nucleus of kids that have been playing since 19, 20, 21, and they just always find a way to win, you know? They love playing for each other. They love competing, and it's just been marvelous the last couple of years, but this year in particular, focus, and they want to keep playing again. So they're excited as heck because, you know, hopefully another home game coming our way. We'll find out tomorrow, but it's just been fantastic. You know, we just got a great group of players. We got a great group of coaches, Mike Siebel, Phil Woods, Drew Crawford, just unbelievable job preparing the kids and getting them ready day in and day out. Administration, you can tell, I mean, this is a beautiful school, the campus, the atmosphere where we play. So, I mean, we got everything going for us, and you know, we got a good nucleus too. I think the future's bright. It's going to be brighter than you can imagine for what's going to happen here, and we're just excited. And it's been wonderful, and as I said, it's going to continue here. It's going to be in great hands with Mike and Phil and Drew and whatever new additions come this way, but this has been our home, and it's going to continue to be, so I've been the luckiest guy in the world to be a part of it. I mean, you know, what's great is everybody knows what this team is, I think, and good things are going to happen tomorrow.